Let's talk a little bit about sequences, series, and sequences of partial sums, and when they converge or diverge. So let's start by looking at the sequence 1. So this is a sequence that's just 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. So the limit of that sequence is, of course, 1, and it converges. But now let's make a series out of that sequence. So this would be the series, which would be the sum of 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. So if we graph the first several terms of this, we can see that the sequence is going to be just the point 1 over and over and over again. But the sequence of partial sums, whose limit is the sum of the series, will be 1, then 2, 1 plus 1, then 3, then 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And you can see that that sequence of partial sums very quickly becomes really big and is going to diverge. And from this information, you can see that the original sequence here, the height of that original sequence, you know, if this original sequence is 1, then the next term in the sequence of partial sums goes up by 1. So even if this original sequence was smaller, like a half, then what does that do? That shifts the original sequence down. And it does shift the sequence of partial sums, but it's still growing very, very quickly. So to have any hope of our sequence of partial sums converging, we're going to need a sequence that goes to 0. So let's look at the sequence 1 over n squared. Now, the first several terms, we start at 1 again, then we're going to add on a fourth, and then we're going to add on a ninth, then a sixteenth, so 1 over n squared, and that sequence of partial sums levels off very quickly at some number that looks like it's between 1 and 2. So it's a pretty good guess that this sequence of partial sums converges to something between 1 and 2. And notice that the original sequence here also converges, and it converges to 0. Now, I don't want you to get the idea that it's always good enough if your original sequence converges to 0, because there are sequences where the original sequence converges to 0, like 1 over natural log of n, say. Well, maybe we better start with something defined. So natural log of n plus 1, where this original sequence is going to go to 0, but the sequence of partial sums still very clearly is growing and is going to diverge.